What's up? How are you guys? Welcome back to the channel, Talk Dion. And in this video, I will be discussing my hair. And I would just like to say that I am loving my twist. Very convenient, very easy to care for, easy for your hair to lock. So it is very convenient nowadays. I rarely even doing anything, you know. I just like, you know, if something looks like it needs to be a little bit more polished, I would just take it down and redo it. Like, I recently did that today. Like, I just took it down and put it back up. Like, it was like a little bit like, it kind of felt like, it was like locking, and I had to like comb it out, and I do not want my hair to lock. Okay. I'm pretty sure it'll be pretty, but not really wanting that to happen. But I also want to let you know that I haven't did anything to it since the last time we met and I did my hair. I haven't really did anything to it. So it's the same dry twist that I did. And I'm just happy with it. I see, like, my hair is growing like crazy. And I have a little bit more time on my hands now. So I'm really just going to focus on making sure that I don't disrupt anything in my hair. I don't want to mess up anything. I don't want to mess up, you know, the swing of things that's going on with my natural hair. You know, something that I've learned in the natural hair journey that I've been on. I want to also let you guys know, even though it really doesn't matter, I love wearing my natural hair. I like my hair being free. I like to, you know, just be bare. Furthermore, I also like wearing my wigs more so in public, because it's like a protecting shield for me. I feel very protected. It's like a safety net. But also, wearing the wig, I think a lot of people know me that way, you know, because people watch my videos. And they stare. But still, they stare even when I wear my natural hair, but I don't pay much attention to it when I have my wig on, because my wig is my safety net. I've really been just focusing on trying to do other things than to put my hands in my hair, because when you don't touch your hair, that's when your hair grow, right? When you don't do anything, like, just let it be. You know, I will comb my edges down. You know, I will brush my edges down. You know, I love to do that. I love to brush my edges down. But I also like the fact that my hair is like free. And I can just do me. That's really what I'm living for. So if you guys like videos like this, let me know. Now, depending on how good this video do, let me look at you. Depending on how good this video do, by you subscribing, you liking, commenting down below, that will determine if I bring another. Like, my wash day routine. Girl, I'm dry. Shea butter is back in stock. I'm working on my shea butter. You guys can go to the website, which I'll put in the link. I'll put in the description box. Go check it out, you know. Great product for very dry skin, child, girl. Since I've had a job, I've been working. Not able to really work on me. So I'm back with working on me. So here we go. And I want you guys to subscribe to the channel. Make sure you push it and like it. Support the channel. Support the channel, right? You either buy products or support the channel. The buy products or support the channel. Or that's all I can say. Because, I mean, you got to help me help you, you know. So, this is not just free information just out there telling you how I do this. It is pretty, though. It is nice and hot, though. I like it. I like it a lot. But, you guys, peace out. Make sure you like the video. Do check out my website in the description. And I'm going to share more products with you guys, depending on how good this video do. Oh, I just hate looking at that. My lip scrub is back in. So check it out. Bye.
Corrupted as a nature. Bamboo was a better.